sang and she cried in the cries of a rising bow.